Lately, I've been in my feelings like a I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci Peacoat trying to tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too. I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Damn, before I let you do that, would've killed 100. What a hundred that. And you the reason that your baby brother cut, though. You the reason baby brother look smoke. I was playing with your in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around poverty and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything, I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked and seen that look in your eyes, you told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old, 2001 when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro, trying to be my big bro. I was born in the, they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me cause they know. No, couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote. Man, the president, long live G. Lately, I've been in my feelings like a I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci Peacoat trying to tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too. I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just calling this to say thank you, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you're in today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just been who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you, my nigga.
I love you too,
God,
bro.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know how much more I can convey that. I don't know how much more I can convey that.
Too.
You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like a I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci Peacoat trying to tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too. I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.